Welcome back to another video, and you know what this means. You know what today is? Yes, that's right. Today is Sunday. Welcome back to Funday Funday and Night episode 6. Yes, episode 6 of Funday, Funday, and Night. I am tired. So, what do we even start today? What is this? Snow White and Seven Dwarfs. Yeah, that means, yes, it's story time. Okay. Ready? Once there was a pretty girl. Called Snow White. She lived in a palace with the queen. The queen was pretty too, but not as yes. Snow White. The queen did not like Snow White. Just a quick. The queen and a magic mirror. Every day she asked it. You know what she asked? She asked, mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the prettiest of all? One day the mirror replied, Snow White is the prettiest. The queen was very cross. Take Snow White away, she cried. But a mean queen, deli. The hunter took Snow White into the woods. Run away, Snow White, he said. Why? What have I done? Asked Snow White. The queen does not like you, he said. Run away and hide. Snow White away. Snow White was lost in the woods. No, it was beginning to get dark. When she found a path, she followed the path in the moonlight. Oh, a little house. There's a little house right there. Wonder who lives in the house. There was no one at home. Inside there were 7 little chairs and 7 little beds. Snow White felt so tired. She lay down and fell asleep. When she woke up, she saw 7 friendly dwarves. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7. Who are you? They asked. And I told them her story and began to cry. Aww. But you can live here with us, they said happily. Don't be sad, said the 7 dwarves. We will look after you. Oh, that is nice. Snow White was happy living with the dwarves every day. The dwarves went to work. Be careful not to talk to strangers, they wonder. They may not be who they pretend to be. Snow White looked after the dwarves. House and they big garden. One day, one day the wicked queen asked her magic mirror, who the prettiest was now. Again, Mira said Snow White. The queen was angry. So angry. She put a poison on an apple. The queen visited the little house. In the woods, she pretended to be an old woman selling apples. Now I took the poisoned apple. Oh no! Now I ate the apple and fell to the ground. No! What happens next? When dwarves came home, they saw Snow White was dead. They put her in a glass case and carried her to the top of a hill. Dwarfs were very sad. Before long, a prince rode by. He stopped when he saw Snow White. Who is she? He asked. The dwarf told him her story. The prince lifted the lid from the glass case. Snow White looked so pretty that the prince kissed her. Suddenly, Snow White gasped and spat at the bad apple. The prince asked Snow White to marry him. What happens next? I would be very happy to marry you, said Snow White. The prince took her back to his palace. All the dwarfs went to the wedding, and the wicked queen was not invited. And they never saw her again. They all lived happily ever after. The end. Oh, that is a great storybook. That was fun. Reading all about Snow White. Okay. So I guess just wait until part two. Wonder was in store for part two. Funday night. So I guess I see you a little bit later for part two. Yeah, what do you do now? Keep me going. See you later.